and here we are back with another video, this time with the star of my life, my daughter Akemi Rose. She has been asking me for quite a while to please do a video with the Pretty Party Pony. She's right here. This is the Ruby in dark brown, all 30 inches. She is something that I've been quite enjoying and obsessing over, so we're going to do a quick color matching. It looks pretty good. I mean, it's the only one I have. but she really wanted to show what it was like to put it in a ponytail or in a bun, so we're gonna do a bun today. So like any good bun, we're just gonna go ahead and brush everything nice and smooth, get all of our knots out, get our hair in the highest ponytail that we can get it to. That's just specifically what I would do to my own hair when I do a bun, so we're gonna do the same on her. So we've got our nice high bun ready to go. We are going to start and taking her own hair, wrapping it around, taking two of our ponytail holders, taking some bobby pins, and just going ahead and securing our bun in place like that, like so, like that, Tabitha Brown. And then this product I've had for years. This is something I love. I'll keep repurchasing from Sally's. It's kind of like a hair gel for edges. It's not too sticky, and it has argan oil, and it smells so, so good. And Akemi really likes it. I really like it. So now we want to take like a rat tail comb like this one and just finish up really smoothing everything out. Have time for a little love. And oh, did you see that? Did you see her little, oh, she's so excited. There it is, the Ruby. It's so easy to work with, you guys. I have a coupon code. I'll definitely be putting it on the screen at some point. But basically what I do is I take the Pretty Party Pony, and see that part? I always insert it from the top. There's that bendy bar part, and I take it and I wrap all the way around, really, really securing that part right there that I'm touching into the back of the bun. And then really the last part is just taking the rest of the hair that's there and wrapping it, twisting it, molding it around to the bun that you've already created, making it look as natural and as easy and as perfect as you can make it. I did this in one shot and I was pretty proud. And then look, oh yeah, she's so happy. She sees herself in the viewfinder and she's so cute, I can't take it. And of course we wanna just finish it up with a few little bobby pins securing it. She just said, wow. And that's it, you guys. Look how easy, how fun. It's not at all a heavy, you know, ponytail. It's perfect for kids. I don't know why we didn't do this sooner, but I'm glad we did it now. And I think it's perfect for a little photo shoot. And look at these bangs. I cut these bangs. These are quarantine bangs, and I did a dang good job. Okay. And now you and your mini me can be matching Pretty Party for Kids.
Remember to subscribe to my mom's channel. Leave a comment and like below. Bye.
Okay. Do you like your Pretty Party Pony?
I feel like it looks really cute.
Yeah?
I like it a lot.
Do you want to say anything to Pretty Party Pony if they're watching?
Okay. If you are watching, you did a really good job making this. Affection. Thank you.
All right, say see you later, everybody.
See you later, everybody.